Good enough to eat.
I told Frank just a whisper of vermouth in your martini, Mrs. Colby.
Excellent.
Thank you, Dean.
So soon Blake's going to be in Singapore with Stephen, and then Stephen will be back with us again. You know, there's been far too much separation in this family recently, but I'm going to change all that. First, I want Stephen and Adam to become good friends.
And second, you want me to help see that they become good friends, pave the way?
Yes, as it were.
Well, as it is, Mother, I don't think you should be concerned about Adam fitting into all this. And
what?
Well, I just don't want you to leave yourself open for a broken heart.
Oh, Fallon, Stephen's alive, so don't start.
Mother, you know what Daddy went through when he said Stephen was alive? It nearly wiped him out. We really almost lost him emotionally.
We being Crystal and you.
We being everybody who cares for Daddy.
Fallon, admit in your heart that you know what I'm talking about.
Hello, Mrs. Colby. Nice to see you.
Well, it's good to see you. Why so formal, Mark?
Alexis, I'll talk to you later, Fallon. Excuse the interruption.
Do his interruptions always make you smile, Fallon?
What?
Well, he came into the room and he started smiling. Very special smile. And you're still smiling.
Well, part of that's for you, Mother, for getting him to come to Denver in the first place.
Oh?
Well, I know that maneuver was intended to hurt Crystal, but what happened was you really brought me a friend.
Did I? Why don't you fill me in on this new and very interesting friendship?
Well, it's short and sweet, literally. When I went to Haiti, Mark followed me there, and he stayed with me the whole time I was there, when I truly needed a friend.
Sweet? I don't think there's anything particularly sweet about you having a thing with a tennis pro.
Well, Mother, you may not believe this, but I didn't have a thing with him. I mean, unless having a nice time, talking with a nice guy is a thing in your book.
Well, when I do write my book, Fallon, I'll make sure to give that a extra special chapter.
Mother, I have to go see a room. I just redecorated.
Oh, all right. Do you mind if I use your phone? I have to call the office.
Of course not. Go ahead. Bye.
Bye, Fallon. Hello? I'd like to speak to Mark Jennings, please. Oh, he's left? Alone? No, no message. I'll talk to him later, personally.